Saudi Arabia refuses to take its rotating UN Security Council seat. Riyadh says the international body is incapable of ending wars and resolving conflicts. Saudi Arabia says the mechanisms and double standards in the council prevent it from doing its duties towards world peace. Riyadh says it's seeking a more active role on Syria in key international bodies. The Persian Gulf Kingdom is a major supporter of the insurgents fighting the government of President Bashar al-Assad. It also assists Bahrain in its continued crackdown on pro-democracy demonstrators. Saudi Arabia won a non-permanent seat in the UN Security Council for the first time on Thursday. This came despite criticism from advocacy groups that the country's records on human rights, especially women's rights, are abysmal.